extensions, pH involute chair, number of teeth 16, pressure angle 25, pitch radius 40, hole diameter 12, OK, select, explode, push 10 millimeters up, select edge, offset on edge 0.4 millimeters, enter, line tool, end point, extend edge, erase, line tool, end point, extend edge, and erase, and line tool, end point, on edge 1.5 millimeters, and align. The other side, fine, end point, on edge 1.5 millimeters, enter. End point, and the other side. End point 1.5 and align. Select, delete, and select and delete. Leave one line, one edge. Select the line. Move, end point, end point. The other side, select the edge, move, end point, end point. Curve loft, select edges, and yes, okay. The other side, okay, select edges, and yes, and we can select, explode, reverse faces. Crowning, select edge, offset 0.2, and line tool, end point, extend edge, and again end point, extend edge, and erase. The other side, and line tool, and extend edges, arc, now end point, end point, midpoint, midpoint, select and delete. Erase lines, and curve loft, select edges, and yes, and okay, explode, reverse faces. And how to complete the gear? Select the modified part, make group, and select the other parts, and delete. Select part, rotate origin, blue axis, midpoint in group. Press Ctrl to copy and rotate 22.5 degrees, enter. Multiply by 15, enter. Select all, explode, line tool, select, make group, rotate origin, midpoint in group, press Ctrl to copy, and 22.5 degrees, enter, multiplied by 50. Okay, and the chamfering, select face, edit, make group, move, end point, move group on blue axis 1.2 millimeters, edit group, line, midpoint, tape measure, endpoint, enter 87.6, enter, resize active group, yes, out, line, origin on blue axis, select the group, move, midpoint in group, midpoint, camera, standard views, top and parallel, checking, looks okay. Explode, release, line tool, endpoint, lines, okay, curve loft, edges, and okay, yes, out of the door. Explode, select, hold control, make group, rotate, intersection, midpoint in group, press control, and 22.5, enter, multiplied by 15, enter, and okay. And after exporting the parts, no errors, everything is shiny.